अफगानिस्तान के पूर्व राष्ट्रपति अमरुल्ला सालेह ने आज तक से एक्सक्लूसिव बातचीत की है और इस बातचीत में उन्होंने कहा है कि अफगानिस्तान को तालिबानिस्तान नहीं बनने देंगे। एक बहुत बड़ी बात उन्होंने कही। सालेह ने कहा है कि हम ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं चाहते कि अफगानिस्तान की पहचान खराब हो। उनसे बात की है हमारे सहयोगी गौरव सावंत ने, जिसमें उन्होंने विस्तार से अपनी सोच को जाहिर किया है।
Mr. Saleh, you have been a part of the resistance even earlier. You look up to Ahmad Shah Massoud, the legendary Tajik commander. How is the situation different from the first time that you were resisting the Taliban and now?
His son, Ahmad Massoud, is currently in the headquarters of his father, and people are rallying around him. I am also here. We have a very united command structure. But the key in situations like this is the motivation. It's the determination of the people. And secondly, it is the organization, command and control structure. And the last is resources. The first two elements are critical, and we have it already. We are not fragmented, we are not disunited, we have a historical unity, and we all carry the legacy of our leader, and we have told the Taliban, the choice will be yours, and if you opt to fight, we will see you. If you opt to negotiate, we do not want the negotiation to be, as I said, a disguise for soft surrender or expression of allegiance or acceptance of the Taliban clerical dictatorship. Absolutely no.